I believe I can trust the company, and I believe I can trust my manager and the team I work with. But I do know from personal experience, re my husband leaving me, I do know firsthand in a very hard way what it is to have your trust utterly destroyed. And if there isn't trust, then there's no real way of working well.
She was like a second mother to many of the colleagues here. We really miss her, because she knew how to get things done. In fact, we often say we wish she was still here to ask.
The point was, our manager kept saying good morning to everybody as he walked by, calling them by their name, but only because he was glancing at their badges. I mean, most of us looked really shocked when he was saying it, because he never usually bothers.
Now, her checking and her double checking slows us down and really frustrates the whole team. Some of them have been here for years. I mean, they know what a crack is.
I love the company, maybe not quite as much as I did, but I still keep going, hoping it will be okay in the end. I hope so. It's a great company.